water. Let's talk about all the good things. And I don't know. If you watch my vlogs, you'll know that I struggle with soda. I love drinking it. I'm trying to dial it down. And if you've seen any of my past videos, I did one on chips, and now I'm gonna do one on sparkling water. So that's why I really love the truth. But yeah, so I thought it'd be fun to try different sparkling waters. I bought all the same flavor, well not flavor, same brand, and different flavors. So we're gonna test them out and see if I like them. So the first one is black raspberry. Let's try it out. Hopefully it doesn't explode. Very fruity. Well, obviously, right? Pink grapefruit is my second one. Watch it explode on me. This is gonna be so bad. Okay. Ooh, I like that one. That's like refreshing. And then coconut. I'm a little nervous on this one because, I don't know, like, to drink it? I don't know. I don't really like coconut water. I'll put it in smoothies, but you know, I don't know. So tastes like nothing. Oh no, it has an aftertaste. Now I taste it. It's not that bad. So far, my ranking is your third, your first, and your second. Because it's subtle, and then it comes back with the aftertaste, the coconut. Orange. I feel like I'm gonna like this the most. I tend to like orange. Oh! Tend to like orange if that exploded. Oh gosh. It's like a Fanta. I feel like it's a Fanta Fanta. Of course it's not. But yeah. My ranking, I knew I would like orange. And then the last one, pomegranate berry. That should be good. I'm scared for it to explode because I can hear it. Like do it again. No, okay. Interesting. Let's try this one again. I feel like these are kind of similar, but not. Ranking is first, second, you have a weird aftertaste. Then it would be these two, like these are tied for third. So first is orange mango, second is pink grapefruit. These are third, both of them tied because they're kind of similar but not at the same time, but like they're okay. So pomegranate berry and black raspberry get third. I should put you like in first, second, third, and then you get fourth. Coconut gets fourth. Those are my rankings. I think this is doable. I'll check in again with my vlog to see if this is a good substitute rather than my soda addiction, which is dying down. But I'm Jocelyn, and I'm just Jocelyn. Thanks for watching. I wanna do it again.